Do Pentecostals speak in tongues? Baptism with the Holy Spirit and speaking in tongues are not generally required, though Pentecostal converts are usually encouraged to seek these experiences. A notable exception is Jesus' name Pentecostalism, most of which believe both water baptism and spirit baptism are integral components of salvation.